Welcome to Space. Setup menu. On the Setup menu graphics tab, you have options to change the screen resolution and the graphics quality. There is also an option to have your screen window or not. On the Input tab, the list shows the controls that can be used in space to manipulate objects. Click Play to enter the application. There is also a link to the website and the video tutorials to help you get started. These will both load in your separate browser. Start application will send you through into the Space User interface. In the dialog box, there are a few presets of venue sizes that you are able to choose. To open an existing project, find it in your files and click to open. To create a new file, click Create New. The dialog box will change and you can then select a place to save the project, name it and click Create. Setup menu. Space.